Hey guys, I'm Butch Whiting. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Kryptek Outdoor Group. And today I'm gonna talk to you about our Takur rain gear. This is the most advanced and probably the most epic rain gear in the hunting market in the United States. It's driven by Schoeller fabric, which is a extremely durable outer shell. It's got the sea change laminate, which expands and allows breathability the more aerobic you are. And contracts when you're static and you're glassing and you're steel. And it's one of the keystone pieces to the Altitude collection. So let's walk through it. So the Takur rain pant has the exact same polymer face fabric as the Takur jacket. Same sea change laminate, which again expands and contracts based on your thermo activity and how aerobic you are. The pant itself has a adjustment in the waist. So you have a built-in belt, basically. It has a full normal zipper in the crotch so that you can go to the restroom without having to pull your pants down. And then two side pockets, both 45 degrees, not overly huge, about mid-range, pair of gloves or something like that in the pant. And then full-length zippers that run all the way from the waist to the bottom of the pant that adjust from both sides. You have two-way zippers on there. Those are, again, YKK AQUAGUARD zippers, completely 100% waterproof. And the primary features of the Takur jacket are reflected in the pant with the durability and the functionality, and again, the sea change laminate. So the great thing about this pant is those full-length zippers allow you to dump heat on the sides. And again, allow you to also take your pants off and on as you need be as the environmental conditions change. So out of all the rain gear in the Kryptek lineup, the Takur is the go-to for your high mountain, your high adventure, extreme backcountry type hunts. First and foremost, it's durable. It's extremely durable. Very, very rarely you're gonna have a failure with this rain gear because of a rip, a tear, abrasion, things like that. So the outer polymer fabric is extremely resistant to tear and abrasion. It's extremely waterproof, as we've talked about, and it's extremely breathable. It's a little bit heavier than some of the other rain gear options, but when you take into account the durability and you take into account how well it works, a few extra ounces is really worth the weight. So I've used this rain gear literally all over the world, from Azerbaijan to New Zealand to Alaska in the Northwest. Recently, just as quick as a few months ago, actually a few weeks ago, I was in an absolute torrential downpour with this rain gear in Utah at about 8,000 feet and absolutely dry as a bone the entire time, blowing sideways, hunkered down for the better part of an hour, waiting for the storm to go through, and just extremely grateful to have super quality gear at your fingertips in your pack and ready to go. Prolonging that hunt, which lasted for the rest of the day, it's a lot easier to go into those conditions when you're not wetted out and the temperature drops after a big storm comes through, and we were able to actually, you know, be very successful on that hunt. So it's been used everywhere. In fact, it's being used right now in multiple places in third world countries that I can't even pronounce that my friends and buddies are hunting in. But it is the go-to premium gear because of durability, breathability, and overall waterproofness.